Hello, bonjour. I'm Carole Fortuna and I'm a laughing yoga teacher. What is laughing yoga? Laughing yoga was created in 1995 by Indian Dr. Madan Kataria. Dr. Madan Kataria saw people don't laugh as much as they should. He was reading a lot of scientific studies about laugh therapy, laughing therapy. He wanted to begin laughing sessions. He began with five people in a park in Mumbai, and the laughing sessions began with jokes. Jokes was a problem. Why? Because quickly people losing interest. Why? Because humor. Humor is not universal. Laughing is an international language. So Dr. Madan Kataria said, okay, I created laughing yoga session with laughing with no reason. Laughing yoga was born. In laughing yoga sessions, we have four steps. First steps: clapping and chanting, laughter yoga breathing, childlike playfulness, and laughter yoga exercise. Laughing gives a lot of health benefits, well-being with himself and with the others, relaxes and energizes whole body, releases endorphins, diaphragm work, better breathing, clears your mind. Boosts self-esteem, l'estime de soi. I hope we will see us laughing together very soon. Bye.